What are we doing?
Birthday in the hospital instead of a day in life.
Mm-hmm.
Birthday in the hospital.
There we go. We got balloon doll.
I got some lunch. And since I finally got pain medicine and nausea medicine, I can eat it.
What's going on?
I got this baller IV. So all my IVs have failed. I've got an IV here, 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 and here. I think there was one more, but I can't really remember.
Isn't this one one of them?
No, this is where labs have torn me up.
Yeah.
So bad. But now I have this one. This one's fancy because it goes all the way up into my collarbone.
King IV. Yeah, right up there.
So, and they can draw blood. It has two ports, and it's going to stay in there for weeks because I'm going to have to go home on antibiotics. So.
There we go.
We gotta get a video of me shaving my legs. You know, like, I just do this. You know, like, no problem. I'm definitely not going to get razor burn. So turns out that this vlog is going to be a birthday in two hospitals. I'm getting transferred, baby.
Hey, babe. You want to break in the hospital bed? You want to break in the hospital bed? Sorry.
So the other hospital couldn't handle all my needs and sent me to a new one. That's a good sign, right? Right. All I wanted to do for my birthday was spend it with my babies, eating some crawfish, and instead I'm stuck in the hospital. So, excuse me while I keep making jokes so I don't cry.
Gregory. Cakes. Hello.
What?
Hello.
Hello. This is the reality of stupid birthday in a hospital that just, where everything has gone wrong at every turn.
Yeah, true. No, it's fair.
I ran out of jokes.
It's okay.
I don't know. I kept trying to put a positive spin on everything.
Mm-hmm.
Like, okay, my breastfeeding journey is done. Okay, so I can eat ice cream again. Like, that's...
Yeah. It's okay, babe. I know this probably isn't that comforting in the moment, but that is true. Like, you're going to be able to eat stuff again. And he's doing really well.
Well, right now, all I want to do is sit down with that ice cream and eat it all.
That's fair. You want me to go get you some ice cream?
I'm sorry. I was just...
No, don't be sorry. It's okay. You've had a really crappy day.
Like, okay, let's just go through what all this day has.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I woke up and the nurse just let me, like, just
suffer.
Yeah, for 3 hours.
Yeah.
And then decided to tell me, oh, there's a pill that you could have had the whole time, but you had to ask for it, but we can't tell you about it. Like, what the hell?
They must be just trying to prevent people getting addicted. But that's still stupid.
So, like, there was getting this huge port put in my arm, and now I'm transferred to a new hospital. I just find out they can't use this port, because, like, this was supposed to be, like, IV in and, like, blood out.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, no more needles, no more getting stuck, because all of my veins
are shot to hell.
Blown.
Yeah.
But they don't do that here. So, they still have to dig for veins. I didn't get to see my babies. Like, and then there's family drama. Like, it's just... His really sucked.
Yeah. No, that makes sense.
I mean, I guess at least I'm here for this birthday. I don't know. I don't know what the positive spin is.
Positive spin is, I mean, you're not that wrong. You're going to be okay. You know, and you're going to be able to go back, and you're going to be able to see the babies, and you're going to be able to eat ice cream with AK. And, you know, we will move on from this, and it's going to be okay. Like, you could have been brain damaged or worse, and that didn't happen.
Next birthday, no matter how screwed up it is, it can't be as bad as this one.
Right.